fuck, sissy. You are not sitting on me. You can go tell your mom to go get us food so we can eat. Just give me the drill straws again. Get two orders of shrimp and broccoli like we did last time. And an order of sweet and sour chicken. Then get an order of orange chicken, one of the full platters. $10 ones. I think so. Kelly. That's probably what it is. It's a $10 one. The chef's special, probably. Yeah. Yeah, it's because you get a full thing of chicken and then a side of white rice. Yeah. Said.
All right. I'm printing decryption keys now.
You've done it, Blaskovich. Now get your butt back to Earth, please, William.
Yeah, the General Chow's for each of us, like we did last time, and then the orange chicken platter. That way I have food for tomorrow. We can share it.
Klaus is in London. He will bring you back to Berlin once you land.
What'd you say? Groceries tomorrow, because then we'll have that card activated.
Sicherheitsverstoß Stufe 1.
Yeah, for the kids. Yeah, they ate the crap out of it last time. Since it, whatever. I just just love how I get everything stuck in here. Bring that big ass over here and I will. Oh, yes. Give me my Mountain Dew, bit. I want Mountain Dew, don't forget that.
Kommandozentrale London Nautica. Transporter Nummer 4. Meine Ladung wurde vernichtet. Ich wurde von einem verdammten Terroristen angegriffen und bin gerade mit dem Leben davongekommen.
Verstanden, Transporter 4. Vollständige Einsatznachbesprechung nach Ihrer Ankunft.
Verdammt zum Mist! Wer ist im Schiff? Transporter
4. Stellen Sie sich. Transporter
4. Things I've seen in this life. Strange shit that turns your stomach. Turns your hair white.
All right, Captain Cowboy. Roger. This is your buddy boy Klaus Kreuz in the car heading towards the London Nautica. Roger. Find your way down to the parking lot and I will pick you home. Roger.
I've seen a thousand battles.
The London Nautica is opening fire. I think they are shooting at you.
I've seen the sun set on 5 different continents. I've seen dust rise off the surface of the moon.
What's wrong, sissy? What are you doing, sis? Come here, little girl. Alina! Alina! Come here! face, show your face. God damn, get the fuck off of me! Like I told you, I'm a little bit fucking busy right now. Yes, I'm fighting a fucking boss.
Hate to pile it on, mate, but we're in the weeds over here. No time to mount any kind of defense. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside!
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Curdling down Shit's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home in time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
Getting worse.
I was in the middle.
I don't know how much longer we can stick it out. The place is overrun with death's heads, man. I think they're being led by your old friend, Frau Engel. Death's head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Caroline's with me. We've taken cover in the helicopter hangar. We're trapped. There are Nazis fucking everywhere.
Where the others are, I don't know. Some are dead, some are hanging on.
Passed out fucking cold.
It's just a matter of time before they find all of us.
Fuck. You should fuck off. Alright, that must be dead. Sorry, I was kind of in the middle of a battle that was a little intense. Yeah, Callie. Do what? The plate? Yeah. They each came. The orange came in one, and the General Shaw's came in the other. So I just kind of split it half on a plate for me, and then half in that for you. There's actually a little bit of General Shaw's left. Nope. No, because your kids made me share them. Share some with them. Yeah, I know, right?
Listen, Blasco, she's taken Anya, Frau fucking Engel. She's taken Seth and Bombate, too. They're being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, what the devil are you doing?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
What's Trisha pleading, right? Yeah, Blasco, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you hurry, we can take it back and get a people out of the rooms.
Just so you know, your daughter liked the comfy blankies. Allow your mind to absorb new knowledge. What, bud? Yep. I'm getting my ass kicked on both screens.
Thank you.
How much did you eat of that, honey?
This note has the natural question on the back.
No, it just tells you your lucky numbers. Golden egg of Oz Fortuny falls into your lap. Bed. You got school tomorrow. It's too late to do homework. What? Not doing it every night now, how am I? Nope.
see me up here. Heard you arrive. Everything in accordance with the numbers. This day, the number of consequence is 19. A prime, why not? For the math to square, each and every one on our side must defeat 19 on theirs, on average, and then we'll win. I've been proficient with what you taught me. 11 in the stack. Did I thank you? I can't remember if I thanked him. Should thank the man that is my friend. But I have accumulated an additional 7 through other means prior to this day.
I'm on the move. I need to find Fergus and Caroline. You should come with me.
And violate my model. The model is loyal to universal causality. You ask me to rebel against the laws of nature, don't you see? The road in front of you is long and so hard. I wonder how you will cope. Mine is at its end. On this day. I am glad to have found a friend.
Entryway to the hangar through a sewage tunnel, I think. Be careful, Lake. This place is brimming with the ugliest fucking Nazis you've ever seen.
What?